Wait, tell the name of this.
Lingual nerve and inferior alveolar nerves. Okay. The first point on the posterior part of the mandibular notch in line with the mandibular nerve. So this is mandibular notch, middle. Okay.
Posterior part.
The second point a little below and behind the last molar tooth. Here. Last molar tooth.
Okay.
The third point opposite the first lower molar tooth. Opposite the first lower molar tooth. This is the first molar.
Okay.
So it must be concave. Tooth concave line.
This is lingual.
This is lingual. Inferior alveolar nerve lies just a little below and parallel to the lingual nerve. So just below.
It ends somewhere here.
Until here.
I think here.
No, it's just parallel.
So you see, it ends in front of the lingual.
So just draw a bit.
A bit. Not so much, but then last.